Legends of Freckles.
Oh, yeah.
That was Hank, hey, by the way.
All right, I'm going in.
Can you scoot Hank over?
Well, no.
That video's out, isn't it? What? That video should be out by now.
Because I can only see your...
What video?
You know what I feel like half the time.
Ooh, I'm putting it up tonight.
Burn. Yeah, so it should be out by now.
Ooh, got him.
Right. If you want to be a boo, you can just say boo.
Welcome back to Aces Plus. Get your shoe away from the microphone, sir. And we have a new addition. Richard.
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, I thought you meant Hank.
And Hank.
And Hank.
Hank is excited, Richard.
His princess band really brings it all together.
Anyway, so I'm going to turn this down.
So you're leaving that here, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
We have to keep him on stream. You know how, like, in Seinfeld, they have this Superman that's, like, in every shot?
Is there a way to, like, stop me from being in creative mode?
Are you in creative mode?
Yeah.
How are you in creative mode? Oh, I see.
You can switch it, like, in-game.
Hey, watch this.
Anyway.
Ha.
So, welcome back to Aces Play.
Oh, that was you. What? I was like, how did that happen? Switches?
We're all here. So, it's Brian's turn again. We recorded this before, but our footage is totally crap.
Don't lie. This never happened.
How
this
do you,
this never happened.
We wanted to include So,
there we go.
Richard has never seen... before you go. Richard has never seen... did you watch the original Aces Play?
I watched the first episode, yeah.
Okay, then you've seen...
Yeah, you showed it to us.
Show it to Richard.
Magnificent my tower is.
I like the glass.
Anthony, would you put your cock away, please?
My cock is on the fridge and downstairs. And in the bag.
God damn. It's all over the place.
It's all over the place. So, is the cat...
Do you remember this?
Oh, that's...
Not really. I don't really remember too much. I just remember... I found it by pure accident.
Quote-unquote accident.
Just like my mom told me I was.
Wow. So, Jack is doing the middle relay race. And since we had a Richard...
Richard's going to be doing the top.
Yeah, he's going to be doing the top. They switched with me because I've already done the top third. So, did that in my free time. I don't know why.
I thought you did the bottom in the first portion.
He did what's now the middle and the top. So, this maze
he lied to me and said that I've never done the top before. And then...
Because, like, aha! You knew everything with me.
Ha-ha!
So that's why I thought you did my...
I didn't know everything. That was all new to me.
Really?
All I knew is, like, what materials he made out of. Because, I talked to him over Xbox when he was making it.
So this tower is super evolved over time. So the portion that Brian is working on, that is the original portion. And then it goes up to a glass portion, which was the original build height.
Mm-hmm.
So that's tower one. And then it goes up from there to the new build height. Mm-hmm. And that's the finished tower. And then I decided to go from ground level all the way to bedrock.
Oh, my eyes are already straining.
And make the tower.
Gotcha.
So he it's does the one, the two, and then three. Maze.
Yeah,
he does
so
the first trick of the first half.
I remember the glass, a few of them.
I don't think
there was originally some struggling.
You won't remember the water one.
Oh, no.
That one took us... We were there. We were in that water one for how long, Austin? I think 45 minutes.
Longer than that.
No, it was 45 minutes.
I think I must have been like an hour, because I was getting pissed. My eyes were hurting. I was not having it.
What's that above? Is that like hay or something?
That is melon.
Each row is a different... layer is a different style. So this is the glass. Down was the,
watermelon?
Stone. It's a watermelon.
Watermelon? She used Pantene, but you use watermelon to keep it clean?
I apologize to the audience for that. No, we're probably going to cut it anyway.
What?
My watermelon? Your mic wasn't turned on.
My mic?
This turned
sounds
on.
Sounds nice. Check one.
We could hear you with this mic, though. So
really? How's it going, guys? I'm Brian. Huh? I'm so glad you all could finally hear my beautiful voice.
They haven't killed each other?
Ha ha! So there are a few of these areas. Oh, I remember this one. You can just jump and find out. Yay! Until you eventually stop me from doing this.
Yep. Since this was the OG maze, I started off easy.
Did you?
Rather than with the basement where it was pretty much all sucked. Because it was the last thing he built.
Oh my
How
god.
How did you like that, Austin?
Fuck you!
You made it out. It took a little bit, but
I was dying editing that. like, even though I wanted to put the fuck you counter, I'm doing this one. Nick actually did put the fuck
you counter. Well, so let's start it. Fuck you.
There's two.
I already said one.
Right. Yeah, so I said that's the second.
That's a dollar for the swear jar, because both are going to...
You know what?
That's a ding for the fuck
you. By the end of this video, we're going to have made more money than we normally make.
Oh, yeah, and also the entrance counter continues.
Oh, yeah, that was super fun. That's my favorite part about these mazes, looping you back around.
We don't have to say, like, every time when the entrance happens, because it'll just be on the counter.
We can, yeah, just cut.
Yeah.
No, I just don't want
to
go back.
For the record, I only got back to the entrance 7 times. That was pretty good.
Yeah.
Except for the time you fell through the floor. That was pretty funny.
That was... Yeah, I fuck did count that shit. One. I did count that one. So...
That was a self-high five.
I do remember there's a jump somewhere.
Because you went like that.
I went hoop, hoop. A self-high five.
So how is the maze?
It's so dark. It's like the
brightness on the Let's Play is going to be different from the brightness of the game.
Hey, I'm gonna...
Oh, thanks, man. Thanks. I appreciate it. You know, you're turning the brightness up so I don't actually have to strain my eyes. Yeah, you're not the true MVP.
Brian,
hey, Brian, I'm gonna help you. Ready?
Don't.
Oh, God. Thanks, fam. You helped me out so much. How would I ever get past this without your help and stern guidance?
At least it's day now.
The sun will guide you. Nothing. So are you going to find the exit one day?
Probably not.
Alright, so I'm going to take a bait. Take a bet.
Take a bait?
Take a bait.
Bait.
Master. I'm going to take a shit, and I'm going to get back before you
finish. Ha
ha! Oh. Ha ha! Before he finishes the bookcase.
Well, that's not fair, because the bookcase is typical as all hell.
But the thing is, I do actually remember kind of how I did it, because I didn't do it the correct way, because I can basically cheat my way into victory. Oh, that's awkward.
That looked like it was a door for a second there, didn't it? Mm-hmm. When you turned it, looked like a hidden entrance.
Yeah.
We might do that. Austin, since we had to restart that tower anyway, do you want to make our ultimate tower in PC instead?
Not really.
It'll be quicker.
I mean,
do you want to help me with it?
Yeah.
We'll make a Let's Build out of it? We can't call it that. Copyright.
It'll be a Wii Build.
Wii Build.
Wii Build. WII Build.
No, that's also... That's
how that's even worse!
That's how Nintendo takes our...
Wii O-U-I.
Ace...
Q-U-O-I?
Yeah.
The Q-U-I?
To the ace hole.
O-U-I.
Yes,
O-U-I.
Wii.
O-U-I.
Wii Build.
Wii.
Ooh, you got it!
I don't remember if this is the right one, because remember there's lots of entrances to the top. And I feel like this actually was the right one, though.
Well,
I think it is.
Let's make it a new show. We build.
We build. O-U-I.
Just me and you, Richard, because me and you can make some evil stuff.
What?
And Anthony as well, when he made
it. Yeah. I'm disappointed. You guys actually not even think I can build stuff.
Can you?
So this
extremely well.
Okay.
I can build awesome statues and stuff like
you
that.
You need a computer first.
I mean...
I have a Mac. I know they're pretty bad.
I mean, you get a server.
That's my problem. I don't want to keep it.
I think I have the wrong one.
Well, I tried doing one. I got it for like 3 months, and then I
don't know. I can't hardly see, so I can't help you.
Like, the entrance timer is just going up and up and up.
I just paid...
Ding, ding, ding,
yeah.
Ding.
Well, you have to go to the entrance to go check the other pipes. Paths, not pipes.
No, I'm not considering the correct... I'm considering the only entrance that's actually correct.
Well, I mean, like, right here, like, vunk, vunk.
Yeah, no.
Well, there's one path you haven't explored yet.
I want to say it was, like, you had to jump over something.
Like, 3 months.
So most likely.
And then I canceled it before the 3 months that were ended.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay. Well, we just needed to build, like, a tower. If people would love to join our server, then that's fine. And then we'll keep it updated and stuff like that. Let us know in the comments section down below. Do you want a server on Minecraft?
If yes, we'll go fuck off. If
we'll
no...
We'll make a server and we'll build, like, a bunch of shit for you guys to try out.
We'll probably do C110, which starts off with a village.
That's fun.
It's what I always start with.
You guys can help us build stuff sometimes, too.
Maybe.
Or destroy it, you assholes, griefers.
Dude, I haven't played Minecraft in so... Actually, I went on Minecraft, to an old server I used to play on, like, every day religiously.
It's still there?
Yeah, it's still there. There's actually a big...
Lost servers have shut down.
He's talking about Mineplex.
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
There's a server I played on a lot that I became a
essentially a chat mod.
Good try, bud.
Nice try, bud. Dude. He's gonna try again. Oh, okay. I'll allow it.
I did that's how I did it last time.
I mean, he can do it because Anthony allowed him to do it.
Oh, that's true, he did.
So like anything goes at this point.
As long as it's not that fucking water maze, we're good. Okay, I know where I am now.
Boy, you have to go through that water maze again. The one in 40 minutes. You're going to take 40 minutes this time?
Yep. Because I remember ladder it was.
He said he can skip that one, remember?
No, we're not skipping it.
I'm not going to skip it.
Let's see if he can actually do it first.
Haha, this is the right one.
Is it?
Yes, I remember that because that one took me forever to find. Tis the right one.
Tis the right one.
See, there's a jump. Wait, when was the last time we tried recording this, like... A month? Two or three months?
2 or 3 months.
I'm kind of impressed with myself how I remember some things. I'm sorry for y'all, like, that you're just like, well, he knows how to go. He knows where he's going.
Literally, like, we recorded this originally the first time. We, during the first episode, we tried to do 2 episodes in one day. And then he got stuck in the water maze for God knows how long. And then right after the water maze, we just stopped recording.
I was so done. Like, my eyes. I was pissed.
Oh, we got one more in. Okay, we got one more in. I may release some bloopers from that.
Please do.
All the shits that
we just, like, fast forward to the water maze.
The reason we're recording this, the fuck you counter's broken by this point. Just because you decided to say fuck you just 1,000 times over and over again. Your commentary was.
Dub has bookshelves.
They have everything.
So dumb.
We asked for the cheapest bear they had.
Nice one.
Well, they're all nice. Well, they're all soft, just cuddly.
Anthony's not giving any hints whatsoever. He actually just physically left the room.
Yeah, no.
I mean, we could have got some leather chaps for it, but we said, maybe not.
Should have got leather chaps.
Nah, it's mine.
Ha ha!
Assless chaps.
Like I said, it's mine now.
I did it.
Assless chaps in a bikini.
Congratulations.
You did it.
I'm impressed. I impress myself sometimes. Now, if I'm right with Anthony,
I don't remember this one.
I somewhat always remember he always likes to make you go the entire maze and not give you a just path.
He does.
So I just kind of go the opposite way until I feel like he actually thinks he plans that out. Then I just try to go the easiest path. However, I think I just fucked up. No, I didn't. I'm good.
Sure. Some of them are super easy. Some of them are fuck you.
Like that ice one?
No.
The ice one was a little bit of a fuck you.
A little bit of a fuck you, but the water one is the main one.
That we're allowed to skip.
And the finish line.
I actually have not finished this, so...
No, of this one. Like, the whole finish line. The last maze. I can't say a word, though. I told Anthony... Oh, no. Anthony told me not to say anything. So...
Wow, that one was quick.
3D camera.
Well, he knows his...
Oh, the light!
Yeah, this one.
Oh. I'm sorry for killing all of your light.
The frame rate, it's a lot smoother on the Xbox than it is on, like, what we're recording right now.
That's normal, though.
No, it's very choppy right now.
Yeah.
So, apparently, the brightness was turned up, and now it's turned a lot down by a lot.
No, I'll keep it the same. I'll keep it, like, the normal. I'll keep it normal, so that you can see how bright this is.
I like how this guy's just cheating right now, though.
He's not really cheating.
I mean, he kind of is.
He's taking full advantage of what he was given.
Yes.
All opportunities were taken advantage of.
Oh, I'm slowly tracing the map out in my head of where he needs to turn.
Yeah, so have I. I've already done it, but then again, I've already completed this maze, so...
Yeah.
That's
what he's
Anthony
doing.
Anthony actually said, like, you can use 3D.
Oh, yeah.
If you want. He told you that.
Else I would be just jumping.
Yeah, remember?
Oh, that's right,
He told you in the carpet, though.
That's true.
He told you when it wouldn't have done you any good.
All right. So, I apologize right this. I do remember this one, because I got terribly stuck here, because I'm really stupid.
Mm-hmm.
Although, I do know how to fix this, what to do now.
Those of you who have not seen this, I will probably release the bloopers, and I'll release this.
Just make, like, a fast mo, really, like, in the corner.
I'll release this phase in full, because it was really funny... The way that you were doing this.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, because that definitely looks different from the fast.
So is the water maze right above you?
Yes, it is.
Hey, you just kind of burned through this last bit.
Not really.
Well, from the beginning.
There's two halves to this maze. The one is just finding the gates.
Spoiler.
I am spoiling it for all you guys. There's two gates, and then the other half just sucks. Promise, I forgot what the gates look like. Problem.
You'll know when you see it.
No, I doubt I will know.
Anything past the water maze is new territory for these three. For Richard, Austin, and Brian.
I will not let my old sauce be the death of me.
He still can't find it. He knows the trick.
Oh, we're doing...
He's done it once.
Why can't I open you?
Oh, did you turn off his...
Yeah.
Jeez. Oh, I hit the wrong button.
Oh, come
on.
You opened the lever.
Did you put in adventure mode?
No. It's survival. I'm
on what?
If he's on...
They're already open. Just go.
Well, adventure mode would be... He wouldn't be able to break blocks unless he has a tool in order to...
Oh, I have it as he can't break blocks. So regardless...
So you mean we're doing a...
Here we go.
So we're allowed to... Lapis. Oh, no, this is the lappy. Nope, we're allowed to skip this one, right?
Can we...
I got this.
Try for a little while.
I'm going to set the cap at 15.
Because that 40 minutes... 45 minutes of... No, it was an hour, because we were timing it to give him hints.
I remember what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to grab the torches.
Yeah, we were giving him that hint timer, and...
Go back. I think we...
You done fucked up. There were no torches in there.
Yeah, since we moved past it. Alright.
So, press E, which does nothing. Press Y.
I know you're trying to get me to throw them all down.
Open up your inventory?
You're gonna use... No, you use them to get air for a second.
Yeah, I don't know what Richard's saying. I'm just kinda ignoring it.
To the audience, we apologize for, like, the lack of visual here.
Mm-hmm.
It's either cobblestone or lapis because, you know, Zenith.
Wait, why can't I put him down?
Left trigger.
Oh, he can't place blocks.
Kid, why are you so needy?
Why don't you fix this?
I will find you. Shit.
Yeah. Let me do
that. I will find you, devil. Me and Hank.
Yeah. This is the greatest.
You're welcome. We thought you would either be really mad at us for being super late, or...
Awesome. No, we were...
Or I would claim Hank as my own.
We were recording Beat the Dealer, so...
You guessed correctly.
You would claim him as your own.
Do you want me to take you off?
Well, you are twins.
Oh, yeah. Turn your fucking phone off!
Can you get a Build-A-Bear of that?
Yep, it could be anything.
I know.
Richard just thought of doing that when we got
here. Mr. Feces?
Yeah.
Mr. Meeseeks.
Meeseeks, sorry.
Mr. Feces!
Mr. Feces!
I spawned in the middle, so I literally have no clue where I am.
Jesus Christ.
Sorry, Jerry, but it doesn't work like that!
Fucking turn your fucking phone off!
And the
fuck you!
So the fuck counter is just, like, off the walls. Stop taking away water!
Wait, what the fuck?
He destroyed the source blocks, he's gonna fall through.
Oh, you're so lucky.
Oh my god.
Place it down.
Brian!
You dumbass.
Place it at your feet. At your feet. Left.
Don't.
Place it down so he can actually walk. Make progress.
No, he has to suffer because he made a stupid move. There's no skipping anymore. Stop destroying sources!
Cite your sources, dammit.
Cite them. Don't destroy them.
Helen Keller, 2015.
With laser nipples.
She did.
I was there. I'm really gonna hope you that you like speed part of this up. I hope this is where I came from.
Did you get in there yet?
I was just following him.
Up. Are you invisible?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my god,
is he
dude.
Close? That was Brian
again, pissed off at this fucking water maze again.
Yeah, he's.
Hey, guys.
What?
Did he fucking make it?
Yeah.
And now our favorite, Snowgull.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we did. No, we started that one. We didn't complete that one.
No, we did.
I don't remember.
I think I did.
Yeah, we did.
Because then you kept saying, like, there's more things inside of there. Something is going to kill you.
That was Austin. That's not Austin. That was Anthony saying that. I did not know what was in there, so.
Alright, I have a good feeling about this over here. What? What?
Wow. He actually completed it.
Nice.
What? What? What?
Here.
No, legitimately. What?
Water fell through the
pop up. Pop up.
Magic.
No torches up here because it melts the snow blocks.
Cheater.
Do you want me to just get rid of them all?
Nah, I put them in places where they're good. But you can get rid of those, yeah.
Don't.
10 days later.
2 hours later.
You had a
meanwhile.
You had a prepubescent voice there for a second.
2 hours later.
Jesus. I
remove
that.
Yeah, I would remove that from him.
I made a present.
Is it a dick in a box?
And something better.
No,
oh, okay.
And they're free.
Snowballs?
You'll see.
Emphasis on the balls?
Oh, he's over there, so... Did you make more?
No, something better.
My favorite part about this maze, though, like, the evilness of it was, like, you would clear the snow.
Whee!
He is never going to see it.
No?
Nope.
I got a guy up here.
What was it?
Rabbits.
Wait, there's rabbits in this game?
Yeah, there's rabbits now. Stop.
3 weeks later.
I stopped playing when there's they invented a...
Turn your fucking phone off!
There's gonna be another counter or something. We have four corners, now we have four counters. How many times do we have to tell Richard to get off his phone?
I swear, every stream.
Hey,
stop!
Give me phone.
Hey,
give me phone. No, 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 no. Give me phone.
Richard, give me the phone.
Right, stop moving. Look behind you.
What the fuck is this?
It's a rabbit.
It's a rabbit. Silly rabbit. Tricks are for kids.
And upon death, may drop a rabbit hide or rabbit foot.
Rawhide. Richard,
I have never heard of that before.
Never
then again, of a rabbit in Minecraft.
They have it in Minecraft's computer.
Yeah, but the thing is, last time I played PC and actually played.
You can leash a rabbit and take him for walks.
That was brand new. They just invented horses when I was last playing.
Damn, that's good. Like 2-3 years ago?
Yeah, good.
Yeah.
Damn.
The Water Temple, I think they were about to come out with the Water Temple is when I left.
Do you remember playing the original Minecraft on the computers at school?
Dude, I played on beta.
That's what was on our computers at school was the beta. It was literally just a flat world that you could create anything in.
Yeah, you remember Halo?
Yes, the modded
computing
Halo.
Computer class. Everybody was supposed to be doing projects. Everybody was playing Halo.
Everyone was playing modded Halo. You know, the shotgun shoots a just all of the pink crystals. If one shard hits you, you explode.
I remember the time that
our assault rifle shoots fuel rods.
No. It was when I don't know if this ever happened to you, but I took a computer programming class.
So did I.
And in the class, me and a bunch of other people were playing Halo, and so my teacher found out and decided he was gonna play too. Fucking hopped on.
Ha!
We're gonna call him.
Oh my god! I'm going back down! Nope, we're right out of this one. Nope.
Why?
Richard, you're gonna love this one. Okay.
I'll just hop right in.
No, just
watch,
like.
Watch. Ready?
Hi!
Oh my.
This is an ice.
I feel like I'm being watched right now.
You are
being watched.
This isn't fucking Halloween!
To go with the bear theme.
This is Halloween! Halloween!
Halloween!
No, did you watch the Aces play though?
No, I built this thing.
Oh, okay.
Anthony doesn't watch our content.
No.
He just makes it.
This little piggy went to the market. This little piggy did something. This little piggy, blah, blah, blah. This little piggy like that. This piggy got a hair ripped off.
Did you just take off his pants?
I ripped off a toe hair.
His toe socks? Where are his toe socks? Did you rip them off?
Yes.
There are actually really things that are like socks for each toes.
Of course.
Fuck you.
Fun story about my toes. So, I broke my pinky toes on both feet when I was really young, and they healed weirdly.
Is that why they're rolled?
Oh, no.
That's why it looks like it's rolled over.
Yeah, I remember this.
Yeah. My dad apparently never knew that. Never. So, he was up here. So, he was up here visiting, you know, a couple years ago, and, you know, we were just chilling around the house watching TV, and I had my feet up on like, the table.
Yeah.
And he...
looks over.
Fucking notices my toe, and he's just like, "Good Lord, son! What the fuck is wrong with your toe?" I'm like, "What are you talking about? It's always been like that." He's like... What the hell happened? I was like, I broke my toes. It's the same on both sides. He's like, you should just get a monster face tattoo on there. God, that's disgusting. I'm like, I'm sorry. It was an accident.
Is that Papa Faded?
Yeah, that's Papa Faded.
If you want to see Papa Faded, we actually have a video with him.
Yeah.
That was one of their greatest
streams.
It's one of our
Papa Faded is cool.
One of our great streams. Just because of his jokes.
Do you think he can come back up?
Papa Fade is more perverted than we are.
Well.
He is. He's a...
You see where I get my sense of humor from.
He's a perverted old man.
Hey, hey, hey.
Warmer. Wormy.
Brian's saying that's not Anthony.
Wormy.
He's shaking his head right now.
Oh!
There you go.
Oh!
This one's worse.
Yeah, no, I did this one.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
You did this, Maze.
Yeah, I did.
No.
Get rid of
yeah,
the you did the coal block maze.
Was this it the coal block one?
You didn't have wood.
Hmm.
No, you might have had wood, but you didn't have a wood maze.
Look at the floor, and I'll help you.
This is the only
one. Oh, sorry, not 7.
Oh, I was gonna say, your dad's
mine.
There's 1 year older than mine.
Same.
He is
my dad's
apologize for about 1,000 bleeps.
It eats the
bird. Pitbull takes out her shotgun. Wins.
Actually, I might go grass this next
time. Oh, what? I found your present. I found it.
Hey.
He found the present.
Oh,
yeah. He found the Easter egg. That's not a pumpkin.
I have melons.
Look at them melons.
Wait. I just randomly have a melon.
Okay. Yeah. To piss off Austin. Your OCD.
That's the thing, though. I don't technically have OCD. It's just some things I'm just like, no, it's got to be.
Well, if the pattern is broken, you hate it.
Oh, my God. Are we going to talk about that right now? Do we really want to talk about that right now?
Oh, my God. This is even worse.
The Brian mistake.
Which mistake?
This is even worse.
The one mistake that took me 2 hours to figure out?
Yes.
Yes.
Talk about it. I don't
wait a minute. Is this me, Brian, or Short Stack?
Short Stack.
Time out.
Solo ball.
Short Stack. He posted on his Snapchat that he's certified for a firefighter now.
How?
Pittsburgh is doomed. Good.
But
well, it is Pittsburgh.
But
it is Pittsburgh.
A fucking firefighter.
It's Pittsburgh.
If you don't remember Short Stack, watch our streams. Don't. Our early stuff.
No, don't bother.
No, just you gotta see the thumb once.
Anyways,
leave a thumbs up for the thumb.
So, when we were originally building,
is it better to be nauseous by this fucking maze?
Yes.
Tower of Pimps that he wanted to do. It was me, Shortstack, and Nick all building the maze.
This is a giant Tower of Pimps. Like, each block of the tower is 50 by 50 by 50.
Yeah.
So it's huge. And we're making a coliseum around it.
Yeah. So, Brian starts laying down the floor and to build, like, the wall for the Colosseum part. And what the fuck are you two doing?
Anyway, but pay attention.
Stay focused.
So,
he starts building the floor, and I start doing the design for it. Motherfucker made it off by one. By one.
The Coliseum is like the wall at least 70 blocks long, each of them.
And he made it off by one, and I, and the design... Coliseum
is finished, like, quote-unquote finished, but he's doing the designs for it. Like, he's making, like, intricate designs that require, like, precision. And he gets to that one block.
And I'm like, it's wrong. It's wrong, Nick. It's wrong. I don't know what's wrong, but it's wrong. It's not like the other ones that I spent 2 hours building. Well, this one is wrong.
While he's doing that, I'm building, like, the inside of the tower, like, the interior. And I'm just, like, sitting there. At one point, I'm just sitting on top of the tower, staring at him. And he's, like, he hadn't moved for 30 minutes, just staring. And, like, I don't know what's wrong. I don't know what's wrong, but it's wrong. I don't know. I don't know what's wrong. Like, it was just repeated over and over and over again. I'm just like, calm down. We know it's wrong.
But he's like, it doesn't matter. I'm like, it matters! It's wrong! It's not symmetrical. It needs to be symmetrical!
I'm like, it doesn't matter. No one's gonna notice. And he just, like, flipped out. And he rebuilt that Coliseum.
I did. I tore that shit down and built it right. And then I was like, motherfucker, I found what was wrong. He was off by one. Because what it did, it made all the side that I was working on shorter and smaller. So it threw everything off.
The funniest thing was is that you thought it was two at first, so you pushed it over two more.
And built it all again, and it was still wrong.
And you're still wrong, and you flipped out on yourself, and you're like, oh.
You're going to hate this one, Brian.
I haven't done this, actually. That last one was new.
Yeah, you're going to hate this one. I think it took
Glade. When you're next to the mic.
So tired of people that can't drive.
So we were fucking around at the mall today, not getting our Ethernet cable.
Because apparently
we were getting hanged instead.
No one knows what a Cat 5 cable is.
If you don't know that, it's an internet cable. Done.
Look it up.
Boink.
And while we were driving, like the right I got wall. Behind Boink. First an old guy that would not do 35.
Like he was going maybe 20.
Maybe.
Is he driving an Oldsmobile?
Pretty close. It was a Buick.
Oh. That Oldsmobile is a
boink.
And then we got behind a lady that just wouldn't, like, boink. The left arrow turned green. Wouldn't go. I was like, one, two, three, honk my horn. She gives me a dirty look. The light turns yellow. I was like, go! Go!
Boink. Yeah, that's how Richard almost killed us, like, four times.
No. Well,
yes.
No.
Fuck you.
He drives the swag van. So
he's less, I'm a better driver than Richard.
Are you getting a
donut
at some point?
Yes.
Okay. Of course.
Yay!
It's dirt.
You're a hobbit. This is the hobbit maze.
Some dirt? I'm looking for some dirt. Sorry.
Dirt? Are you dirt?
I just watched that Markiplier Let's Play.
Have you seen some dirt?
Dirt? Kind of looks like dirt.
Dirt?
Brian, you're getting pretty close.
It sounds like
am
dirt.
I?
Kind of
I
looks
think
like
you have five
dirt.
More mazes.
Oh my god, I'm not
have
gonna
you
miss
seen
guys.
Some dirt?
Stop fucking masturbating!
Actually, that is.
What are you doing?
Are you on Pornhub?
What? No.
Do you use
his phone?
Have a cup?
There is a phone. What is it? He's rock hard, apparently. He just pulled a ball out of his pants.
Were you taking a piss in a cup?
No, like it was a bottle. Exactly.
Was he trying to? Did you shove it inside the bottle?
Does it fit in that bottle? That's a tiny bottle.
That's a tiny.
Especially since it has a cap on.
That's impressive.
Your mother must be so proud.
It is hot.
Hot damn.
Call the police and
you, like,
and Brian.
Off, you bastard.
So we get there, like, fun. Call the police and Brian. No.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
No, you don't get the joke.
I get it. I'm just ignoring you.
I ignored. Sorry.
I'm too high. Hot damn. Call the police and the Brian.
Call the police and the Brian, man.
Brian, do you like the decoration I added to this maze? The grass?
I do.
I bone mealed it.
I also enjoy thoroughly that I can go in a third person.
It.
Yeah, but it's not going to help you.
It does.
It's not going to help you.
Why do I feel like this tower slowly gets bigger and bigger?
It does.
Width-wise. I don't remember being this mad big.
Hi, friends.
I took the wrong path.
It's up to you.
That's why I said it's not going to help you.
It's cool downstairs.
What, his hand was?
Yes.
Were you...
My basement is very cold.
What were you reaching for, sir?
I was reaching over to touch you.
Kinky.
Ah, bastard.
Don't drop the soap.
You just did.
Did you just touch your penis hand on me?
My penis hand? I mean, technically, yes.
I don't know why you're touching me. Why did you touch me?
Well, why are you touching the bear?
Because Hank is mine.
Because.
Hank is mine.
Because he enjoys it.
Jesus Christ, it is fucking hot.
Don't you, Hank?
What?
Would you stop throwing shit in my house?
I'm not throwing anything.
Okay. Sit down, seriously.
Jesus. We'll You're like a child.
We'll be playing another game later on.
Anthony's dying right now, like so tag. I fucked up, I think. Oh, sweet.
You just like stood
How many more fucking levels? Oh my god.
You're not close to done.
How many more do I have?
This is the last one.
Okay.
Are you seriously fucking with me?
No.
I don't know if I can keep taking any more of this.
Just go.
Hey, you're on the last one.
So is the glass floor the end? Or has already passed?
That's the end of his.
End of his.
It's the end of this section.
Then it's your turn right after.
Don't. I know what you're wanting to do. Don't you dare.
Jack attack?
Jack attack?
Honey, Jack attack?
I swear to God, if you do that. I'm gonna be
Richard,
pissed.
Richard, you look tired.
I'm going to enjoy watching you do the third one.
Okay.
I think I was getting into a wall.
You're gonna hate this one, Brian. This one is phenomenal. I love the design of this.
Is it a giant penis? Am I going in the shape of a penis?
You'll see.
Oh, do you actually see the design?
What?
You actually see the design?
No, how it spirals in and then it goes into the four.
Oh, yeah. Literally, you had one path, and then...
Don't you dare.
Bam, bitches.
Woo! Congratulations!
Sleep.
Sleep. You deserve it.
How do you sleep?
You can't sleep because you turned off build. Alright, so...
Rip.
Richard's turn.
Alright, Richard's turn next time. So next episode. Yay! Stay tuned for the next episode.
Yeah, that's it. Woo!